those who have had the pleasure and the opportunity to travel, you know how painful these transit flights are, whereby you first go to another country, then you board, then you go to your final destination. It's so painful, especially if you are drunk. Now we are going to have our airline, Uganda Airlines. It's going to be nice. In every country, they first speak their local language, then they speak English.
Now, Uganda Airlines, which tribe is going to represent us? Eh? Bakiga, never! First of all, Bakiga, you are very rude. You'll make us lose business. Hey, Mukiga will come and say, hey, put on your seatbelt, Kumanyo. Put it on, Tumbav, if you don't want to get out. Banyankole, never! Very arrogant. Banyankole will come and say, hey, you people are many. You are many. Anyway, feel free, sit, relax. If you want to put on a seat belt, put it on. If you don't want, repeat. Yeah, you see, we gave you peace. We are now giving you seat belts. What more do you want?
We shall suffer. Batoro, never. Our flights will always delay. Greeting alone is just 2 hours. I wojo ni korora kureba. I chari, you are looking lovely. Basoga! Basoga muliwa! Never!
First of all, you'll board the wrong aircraft.
Say, ay muna! Ah! Uniform uza mwengaza njaulu. You say, no, this is Fly Emirates. Be. Mulimu Uganda, no Uganda Airlines.
The only people who would try, the only people who would try are the Baganda. Let me explain why. Baganda are the only culture that have tried to conserve themselves. The Buganda kingdom has programs to train young girls and boys how to be staunch Baganda. The queen has a program called Sakati, where they teach girls how to peel matoke, how to put on the gomesi, how to kneel down, how to pull resources together. Era, as soon as you reach the door, even before you enter Muganda, we are going to sign so kubala ba. Feba ni be muagira bwe muti. I saw a saja wangali na bagerekerekerekero Buganda.
Everywhere the journey will be pleasant. In Muganda, they like giving you things which are not theirs. Banango yagaleyo kachi juice over water. Ya bwerere. The whole journey will be pleasant. The only problem is when you reach, you'll not be guaranteed of your luggage.